Has 16 new officers this evening. The recruits graduated this morning after 27 weeks of training. Officer Peter Marr came all the way from Massachusetts for the job.
It's incredible. It's been a long journey. You know, obviously we started in October, so to come through this whole experience has been rewarding, uplifting, and it's really it's exciting.
The new officers still have to do another 16 weeks of training in the field. After that, each will be assigned to one of the department's three patrol divisions. The department of